Romantic comedies often feature a charming male lead with dimples that seem to just light up the screen. Across popular culture, dimples are considered emblematic signatures of lovable celebrities. Let's not forget the enchanting dimples of Hugh Grant, highly featured in romantic comedies like Bridget Jones' Diary and Notting Hill. With worldwide popularity, boy band BTS also houses RM, the group's leader, known for his captivating dimples. He even dedicated a song to them, called Dimple, in which he beautifully describes dimples as fairy kisses on the cheeks. However, it's not just male celebrities who are captivating audiences with their dimpled smiles. Actresses like Miranda Kerr and Rachel McAdams have quite a few admirers of their dimpled cheeks. No matter the gender, dimples are seen in the eyes of many beholders as a beautiful feature. This makes many wonder why everyone doesn't possess this charming quirk. What exactly are dimples, and is there a genetic explanation for them? In simple terms, a dimple refers to a depression, specifically on the human body. Various types can exist based on their anatomical location. For instance, Fovea mentalis is a reference for a chin dimple, while fossa lumbales laterales are dimples found on the back. Facial dimples, or Fovea buccalis, are the most commonly seen and discussed. These dimples occur in both sexes and are either bilateral or unilateral. Anatomically, dimples are a consequence of a double or bifid zygomaticus major muscle on the face. They are only apparent when an individual smiles, revealing a pit where no initial muscle existed. Essentially, they are an innate anatomical defect in a person's facial muscles. So, how exactly are these dimples passed down between generations? Dimples follow an autosomal dominant form of inheritance, requiring only one parent with the gene for it to be passed down. Further examination into the genetic makeup of parents and trait inheritance can be visualized using a Punnett square. If a dimpled parent carrying one dimple gene has an offspring with a parent carrying no dimple gene, their offspring will have a 50% likelihood of inheriting the dimple gene. If both parents carry the dimple gene, the offspring will have a 100% chance of inheriting it. In popular culture, we find evident examples of dimple inheritance, such as the offspring of Jennifer Garner, who possesses dimples, and Ben Affleck, who doesn't. Their children, despite one parent being without dimples, inherited the attractive trait courtesy of a single defective gene passed down by their mother. Interestingly, the gene responsible for dimples is carried by chromosome 5, and seriously impact the formation of connective tissue while the embryo develops. The presence of one defective gene could result in the development of a bifid zygomaticus major muscle, leading to the formation of dimples. Essentially, these attractive dimples are minor genetic defects disguised as attractive physical traits. Culturally, the appeal for dimples has made them a symbol of good luck and beauty in Chinese and Arabian cultures, respectively. This popular fascination with dimples has even led to many people requesting the creation of artificial dimples via plastic surgery. In summary, dimples are undeniably endearing, whether naturally inherited or artificially created. While they are generally seen as physically attractive traits, what many don't know is that they result from anatomical genetic defects in the facial muscles. It's fascinating to think that something we perceive as so attractive is, in essence, a flaw in our anatomy.